So I'm going to use the dab and tap method, 3-inch Purdy, just a straight brush. So I dip it in and just tap it on the side. It leaves paint on the edge. Dab, tap. So what you want to do is you just want to brush it out and keep a bead at the top of where you're brushing, and you're going to work that back in. I'm going to flat brush it.
I'm Paul Peck, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.